Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu, friends. Welcome back to my channel. I have this ECM, electronic control module, and there are many resistors damaged. This one. These are SMD chip resistors for current sensing. How we can find its value, its power rating, and its part number? It is mentioned here R02F. R02F. R means 0. R z point. 02F, that is percentage. Tolerance. F is tolerance code. If there is D, that is 0.5%. F plus minus 1%. If G 2%, J 5%, this is 0.02 ohms. If we multiply with 1000, it will 20 milli ohms plus minus 1%. When we say resistor, resistor is always in wattage. What is the watt rating? To determine watt rating, because same code, it is in all packages. To determine package code, we need to take its measurements, length, width, height. Basic two measurements, length and width, are the most important things. I am using imperial scale. It will measure 1 inch into 64 points, 64 subunits. First I will take measurement from this corner to this corner. Length is 16 over 64. This is length, inches. Check again, 16 over 64, this side 8, width 8 over 64. Now we will calculate these measurements. 16 divided by 64, it is 0.25 inch, and this is 8 divided by 64, 0.125 inch. We will take this 25 and this 12, 2512. This is imperial code. And we will convert into metric code as well. 0.25 multiply by 25.4, 25.4, it is 6.35. It is 6.35. And this one, 0.125, multiply by 25.4, it is 3.17, mm. From here we will take these numbers, and here these numbers, it is 635. We will consider it 64. We will consider this 5, it is above than 0.5, 0.05, then it is 64, and here is 317, so it is 32. So this code is 6432. this code and this code. Go to DigiKey. (2512) chip resistor. The tab here, chip resistors, SMD, surface mount. Resistor is 20 milliohms. In the resistance, we will consider 20 milliohms. This is 20 milliohms. Tolerance 1% because code is F. Package. This is the code 2512 which we calculated here, and second code 6432. This code. Then supply device package, that is 2512, the same. Size and dimensions, we will check here. If you are using vernier caliper, if you are using micrometer, then you can take measurements as well. Let's verify measurements using vernier caliper. It is 00. Yes, it is 64. And in this side, (3.19, 3.2). This is the same. It is plus minus. So 250, 125. How much terminals? 2 terminal, 4 terminal. We need 2 terminal. Apply yarn. If we check the first one, WSL2512R0200FEA, check its datasheet. Yes, if we see Vishay Dale, so our required component has also marking Dale, D-A-L-E, R02F. So it is power metal strip resistor, low value, down 2.0005 ohms, SMD, surface mount. 2512, this is 25, it is in inches, length and width. Its watt rating is 1 watt, power rating at 70 degree centigrade, that is 1 watt. Resistance value range, so it is available in different value ratings. From this table, here are dimensions. This is WSL2512. This is measurement, length, width. Now if we check part number, WSL2512, it is global part number, the package model. Because these resistors are determined by its package size, length, width. WSL2512, in our case, this resistor, its part number is WSL2512. If 0603, that has different watt rating. 0603 is 0.1 watt. 0805, 0.125 watt. 1 to 5 watt. 1206, quarter watt. 2010, half watt. 2512, 1 watt. 2816, 2 watt. So this is its length and width. After these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, these 7 digits, then there is resistance value. 4L000. Here is the number of resistance, L milliohms, R decimal. We are finding R, as it is mentioned here, R02. here is resistor value, then tolerance, and then package code. So in this way we can find part number, the watt rating, the basic requirement, that is watt rating tolerance. Tolerance in our case F. F is plus minus 1%. Using this method, we can decode the SMD resistors, its watt rating, its resistor value. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.